I think in doing what we're doing and attacking things a little differently, we are showing that there's a different way to do things. This is a family farm, and my family, the Dennis family, have been here since the 1930s. At the end of 2012, we were coming off a 5-year milk contract, but the new offer that was made to us by our old processor, Parmalat, was only 41 cents a litre. We would be losing money every morning we got out of bed. We would have to get a better milk price than that. So the best way for us to do that was to take control and bottle our own milk on farm. Honestly, when we got milk into shops and people had been waiting for it, we started getting phone calls immediately. Some of our biggest supporters ran out of milk in 15 minutes after our delivery. And it's gone a little bit viral in that now people are posting photographs of where they bought the milk, of their dog or their cat drinking the milk, of the empty bottle that never made it home from the shop.
It's fantastic, it's so fresh and creamy, it's beautiful.
And I've been making my coffees with it, and Milo is just the best.
It's farm gate fresh, it's literally 1 or 2 days old when we're putting it in bottles. And everybody went away from glass because it was inconvenient. But people are crying out for it, so we're really happy to fill that demand. Another really important point of difference in our milk is that it is minimally processed.
I think we need to go back to eating real food and less processed. I mean, the less our food is messed with, the better.
And so Scenic Rim for real milk, unhomogenised or pasteurised only, actually has the cream on top. It's just because it's a part of the natural part of the milk.